So my first section of this video is called Why Go All In on Google's Business Tools. So why is it important to have an all Google strategy in your business? And what are some of the advantages of having an all Google strategy? Well, why is this important? If you are a business and you're using a hodgepodge of different tools, or you're a business owner and you want to scale and you're trying to keep things simple, well, it's very easy to end up in a place of complete overwhelm by having multiple business tools kind of like scattered all over the place. And it's fine when you're a solo business owner, but the moment you attempt to start scaling the business, you can run into real problems. And so that's where using Google's suite of applications and suite of tools, having everything in one place makes it really important. And I'm gonna take you through some of the key points why there are advantages to doing everything in the Google world. The main idea that I wanna put forward to you today is that simple is powerful. And that's really the real beauty of the Google system. Personally, I'm a minimalist myself. And so I like to keep things as simple as possible. And Google have been criticized for being overly simplistic at times. When you think about the differences in features available between something like Microsoft Word and Google Docs, there's a big difference there. But the key things that Google's really great at are collaboration. And for a number of other reasons, we love to use everything Google. Now, the challenge with trying to do everything on all of your favorite apps of choice is that you can run into subscription overwhelm. And subscription overwhelm looks like this. That's basically when you've got a whole bunch of different apps and you're hobbling together different systems and you've got a bunch of different costs for these, and they all just keep kind of like adding up, right? And so we want to help businesses to completely eradicate subscription overwhelm, and basically keeping things simple is the way to do that. Now, for many businesses, setting up software typically requires an IT person. And if you're doing things the old way, that's usually the case. So think about CRM systems that used to have to be installed on servers, or servers themselves having to set them up. You usually have to have like a tech geek to set it up and run it for you. And then you've got to call them anytime you want something changed or want something done. Now, our model is a little bit different at itGenius. Our model is actually about, instead of doing that, we work with you. Rather than doing it for you, we actually work with you to empower you, the business owner, to be able to actually get more done. And one of the beautiful things about the way we work is when we use an application set up like Google Workspace, all of the administrative tools are actually there and available for each business owner. There's nothing that's hidden away in the background, and there's nothing that your IT consultant needs to hold over you because you've got full control. So where's the value in working with a partner like itGenius? Well, we help you with additional leverage. We help you with the low value tasks that you could do yourself. You've got all of the empowerment to do anything you need to in your Google account, but it may not be the best use of your time. And so that's when working with our team can really help you to maximize your results. Now, one of the things that we love about working with Google is because so many things are in real time and work in the browser, it just keeps things simple. So, when we're in a business and we're growing the business, you're going through the different stages of the growth roadmap, you're building your team, you're delegating things, you're taking hats off, and bit by bit, you're basically working through the program of growing and scaling a business. From time to time, you start to add more complexity to the business. And that's where some businesses in the past would start adding things like servers and whatnot to the business mix of their infrastructure. And for many businesses, you may even remember a time where you had a server, you had backup drives attached to that server, and you'd basically need an IT person to run it. And what would happen is every year or so, the server would go down and it would end up going down for like 3 days, while you wait for someone to restore it. And these are like business stopping events. And these things can still happen if you're still running an internal infrastructure server or of some sort inside your business. We've seen businesses stopped completely in their tracks by crypto locker viruses, where basically the whole business gets shut down because someone has encrypted all of your files. And we had a business with 30 employees. It was a law firm who was stopped for a couple of weeks. And that was literally hundreds of thousands, if not millions of dollars of lost revenue. One of the things that I love about the Google ecosystem is the Google hardware, and that is Chromebooks and Chrome boxes, which we have a number of other videos about on our YouTube channel. And these devices self-update. They're completely connected to the Google Cloud system, which means not that you have to be connected online all the time, but it means that you're automatically getting downloads and updates and synchronizations from the Google system. All of your work is automatically synchronized to the cloud, which is the Google way. And these devices are lightweight, very affordable, and last a very long time as well. because they're pretty much just running a Chrome browser and they're really built for the internet age. Now, one of the other things that's really awesome about the Google world is that everything is built for compatibility. And what I mean by that is that Google plays nice with your other business tools. And so if you've got different devices, maybe you've got a Mac and a PC, maybe you've got a Microsoft Surface, you've got either an Android phone or an iPad, it doesn't really matter because Google's gonna work right across all of these platforms. And what I found is on my journey of using different ecosystems over the years, I was a Mac guy for a very long time as I was growing up, always had Macs around the house. I still use Macs from time to time. And then, you know, I've used Windows computers more for the gaming side of things, for, you know, from time to time. And Microsoft works better with Microsoft's system. Apple applications work better with Apple's system, but Google's designed to run on all platforms, and it really, really runs swimmingly. If you're using something like iCloud for your primary contact synchronization, I mean, it's great as a consumer service, but as a business service, it starts to fall flat if you're working with anyone on a Windows machine. If you're on, let's say, a Mac and you've got iMessage, that's not going to talk across different platforms either. And so really having Google work across different ecosystems and across any different device gives you the best of both worlds in any world that you're working. The other reason I really love the Google ecosystem is the Workspace marketplace. Now, in the old days, and I'm talking about going back about 10 years here, Google didn't have the same level of competition with Microsoft and with Apple. Really, they were the only platform that was open. Microsoft tools had to have hard-coded add-ons into Microsoft Outlook, and there were few and far between. And, you know, Apple have always kind of like done their own thing, but Google were always really open to third-party developers developing plugins, tools, add-ons, integrations with the Google ecosystem. And that has fostered an amazing suite and library of different applications that you can use for your business. And what this means is that if there's something that you can't do directly in the Google world, then you've got options to do more of that outside the Google world as well. It basically opens up all of your options. And I really love that. Now, one of the things that's fantastic about the Google ecosystem is that you're always going to be working on the latest version of any of their tools. Because everything runs in the browser, you don't have to like uninstall it and reinstall it and upgrade to the latest version. Basically, it just always works. And so if you've used Gmail before, you know what it's like. You get the same experience with Google Drive. You get the same experience with Google Docs. You're always basically working on the latest version of their software. And the setup and the data migration and, you know, getting connected to Google is all pretty darn seamless. You don't need to worry about, is this going to be compatible with the version of the operating system that I'm using right now? It all just kind of works. And so from there, you get a system that just works brilliantly no matter what system that you are using. The thing I really love about Google's document system using Google Docs is that they also work across now any browser, but it works best in Chrome. And when you're sharing with someone inside or outside your business, all you need to do is share a link to the document. Now, I mentioned earlier that Google specializes in real-time edits, and I wanted to show you a little bit of a demo here of what a document looks like when you're working on it in the browser. You can see as I'm typing any changes here, Google is automatically and instantly saving changes to that document. And pretty quickly, it's going to be saved automatically. And it's then saved up to Google Cloud, makes it nice and easy. Now, when I click on this little save button here, it's going to take me into the revision history of the document. And that revision history shows me all the different versions of that document going back to the very first time that it was authored. Now, I actually created this from a copy of another document. That was back in 2018. And along the way, I can actually see all the changes that have been made, also including who made those changes. And when I go to the latest version of the document, you can see I can see the changes that I just made today. But if I want to go back to August 2020's version, I can go ahead and click restore, and it's automatically going to restore the document for me. And so this absolutely changes the game on how documents work. Gone are the days of having to hit save every couple of hours, or worry about, is my computer going to crash and am I going to lose things? Or even the point of saving a document into a folder in Dropbox and waiting for it to synchronize till it gets to someone else, or emailing an attachment of a file to someone. Like, these are just such foreign concepts to me now because I've been working in real time for so many years. And Google gives you the ability to do that. Now, particularly with teams working in geographically dispersed locations with the current times that we're in, Google is a great way of ensuring that your team can collaborate really effectively and get things done together, no matter what location that they're in, without the use of servers and without waiting for Dropbox to synchronize your files to get them connected. Now, it should go without saying that if you're a business owner, you should be using Google Workspace. This is Google's suite of collaboration tools for everything small business. File storage, communication, collaboration, security, connection with your team, policies, and all in one place to be able to connect and communicate, collaborate with your team effectively. Now, we are the number one partner for Australia and New Zealand for Google Workspace, and we've helped literally thousands of businesses get set up and get productive in the Google Workspace ecosystem. If you're already a customer of Workspace, I'm sure we can help you to get more out of your investment. And if you're not yet a part of the Google ecosystem, well, then it might be time to investigate that. Either way, make sure you get in touch with our team. Now, Google Workspace gives you the ability to switch away from the consumer version of Google, which is your email address at gmail.com, and actually use a professional business name in the Google ecosystem. And what that means is that you are able to use all of Google's tools in a professional environment, and you've got an admin panel where you can add and remove users and have full control of all the data and all of the happenings inside your business domain. If you're interested in that, then please be sure to reach out to our team.